Okay, so now I'll be recording a test for the stream to see if everything is working fine. See if everything is working fine. I'll be playing NieR again, just giving a look to see if everything is okay. Testing stream. Okay, so it's showing on the. Oh, okay. It's appearing now. So let me check the other overlay. This one. Okay, it's showing up. Okay, looks good. Be adjusting the quality later, the letters and the chat. So, something to remind me of. Okay, I will be starting NieR right now, NieR Replicant on Steam to test sound once more. Okay, so I will go back to intro. Okay. Now, let's try it. Let's try it out. Okay, game is opening up. It's opening up. Start to record the game. And this here. Okay. Let me see if the. Oh, okay, I forgot to make the transition. Okay, I think it's going fine now. Try test the sound once more. Okay, so for some strange reason, this game start capped on frame rate. I don't know why, but when I go to options and others, go back to title screen, I get a 6 FPS. Don't know why this is the case, but that's how it works. Now it's much smoother. It's much better. It's much better now. Yes. Okay. As of again, this is a test stream to see if everything is going all right, if the sound is fine, and the image quality as well. So I'll be just walking around, testing sound, fighting some enemies, not gonna progress to the story at the moment.
Let's visit the Eyrie. They've got shades there.
Indeed. And we may just find a sealed verse besides.
Okay, now I'll check if the sound is good. Good music. Testing sound again. Okay, looks good. Nice. I'll go to the village, back there as well. Okay, so I'll go to Seafront, check the sound one last time. I think everything will be alright after that and I can keep on playing the game.
I am starving.
A city of this size must have some manner of eatery nearby.
I could stare at the sea all day and never get bored.
Okay, sound looks good. Okay, so I think it's okay now. I will keep on playing the game. Going back to the main history. The main missions, main missions. Okay, continue. And what was my list? It was the first one, okay. So now we begin. Just to recap, the last thing that I did was help the brothers, the two brothers that live here in Junkie Heap, and now I need to go to the area. And let's check if we'll be seen there.
Let's visit the area. They've got shades there.
Indeed. And we may just find a sealed verse besides.
Last time that I came here, when I was testing, there were no shades at all. Now there's everybody. Everybody's here. Like Smash. Everybody's here. Something that they kept, like the old games, like the old NieR game, the first for PS3 that I played, that the combat is still, it's very different from Automata when you compare it like that. The characters, when they attack, you don't even see, sometimes you don't see a move that indicates that they attack. They just attack you and you get hit and like, oh my god, what is happening? So everybody attacks you. It's funny in a kind of way, right? It's kind of funny. Sometimes you get destroyed, sometimes you destroy everybody. It's pretty cool. So let's go.
Shades! The hell are you doing here? We thought you could use a hand.
Yes, and I do believe a heartfelt thank you is in order.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Okay, they resist magic.
Find a sealed verse while we're at it.
Okay, so I got companion. Let's go. Oh man. Okay, that happens. I did not pay attention to my health. That's what happens in the end. Go again.
Shades! The hell are you doing here? We thought you could use a hand.
Yes, and I do believe a heartfelt thank you is in order.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Thank you.
cause these shades to appear in such force?
I don't know, but they're all over the village too.
Then we need to go help. We might be able to find a sealed burst while we're at it.
Not again. Oh, hello, Crossoft. How are you? Nice. Fine as well. I think it's the audio good. Can you hear me well? It's everything okay?
This is hardly the time to be writing letters.
Okay, so I can save. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay, so let's go. Let's fight this creature or something.
Keep your guard raised.
As if there were any other choice.
Rot in hell, you fucking asshole!
Did you just say what I think you said?
I'll tear out your goddamn eyes and piss in the sockets!
Good sweet lord! I have never heard such a thing.
Oh man, almost got me. Okay, almost got it. Go again.
I'll take care of the big one. You worry about the rest.
Okay, so let's defeat. Oh man.
don't want you. Just leave us in peace.
Not the friendliest town in the world, is it?
You disgust me. You disgust us all. Don't you dare call yourself human.
Get out! Get out of our village!
What is wrong with you people? She's trying to help you.
Don't defend me.
Oh yes, I am. You got a special word here that I did not check. So, it's in okay here. Word edit, magic. Let's go check. Dark hand. Oh, so I can get poison now. So I will use the dark blast. With poison and dark hand for confusion. Yeah, that's it. That's about it. So let's go. See what this word is all about. It's physical defense. Okay, we keep that later.
It's all true anyway.
What is that thing it's holding? It appears to be spewing them from within.
Well, whatever it is, we need to take it out first.
Oh god. Oh, here. Nice. Oh no!
Yeah.
damn it! Quit running already!
Kaine, I'll drive him to you. Get up there and wait for him.
All right, watch yourself.
Trying to be so focused right now because what is happening.
Don't let it get away.
I won't. Soon Kaine and I will have it surrounded.
Oh no. Oh no, oh, I hadn't noticed my health. Oh man. Okay, let's go again.
This ends now, asshole.
We should join her.
Right.
Hey, almost there. Go. Okay, got it. Nice.
Grandma. Oh, how you've grown.
Kaine, what's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You've been lonely for so, so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore? Kaine?
Is that it?
Hmm?
Are you finished yet?
Don't speak to your grandma like...
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to slowly walk over to you, cram my hand inside your goddamn bitch-ass chest, and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life...
Whoa! Just died, just like that.
My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death.
Oh man, again. Okay.
She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Mounting a last desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
Almost got me there. Oh no, oh man, so strong. Every hit throw me away.
And grandmother would never
man,
say that.
Why?
She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never. I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn human body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
Come on, almost there. Come on. One more round. What happened? What happened? Try to evade the attack. Okay, nice. Okay, got it. Yes.
I think she intends to perish where she lies.
Let's go, let's see his Kaini.
Perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision.
Hmm?
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's alive. She has meaning and worth, and we're going to save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
So tired.
Kaine, over here! Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it! Come on!
You're going to live, Kaine!
Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge, and now it's over.
Oh, now, see here, this is rich.
Vice?
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu? How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
That's right. He's right. Kaine, we're friends now.
See here, that was hardly the point.
Okay, then what is the point? Kaine, we need your help. Will you fight with us?
Fool, you cannot simply ask her outright. There is a proper order to these matters. One must ease into the topic with carefully considered words before commencing negotiations. Book? How dare you? I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of arcane...
Vice, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass. But you're right. I can't just live for revenge.
You mean... you're coming with us?
These swords of mine need a true home. But you'll do for now.
Man, this song is so good. Obtained sealed verse. Obtained dark phantasm magic. Dispatch a magical doppelganger to attack nearby enemies. Charge to increase attack range.
So, Black Squirrel got your sister, huh?
Yeah, and we need the sealed verses to cure her.
Gotcha.
What is it?
Well, I'm not sure if this will help, but I know a guy who has the same disease. He's a king, actually. And his kingdom has been trying to find a cure for a while. It's possible they may have something.
You think they may have discovered a cure?
I said it's possible. I didn't say it happened. Anyway, the place is called Facade. It's deep within the desert.
We should go check it out. If nothing else, we might be able to find some clues there.
Indeed. And if this proves successful, It would certainly make our task a good deal easier.
Okay. Let's go. I will save the game now. And for now, that will be it for this stream as well. It was a good test stream. At least that's what I think. And the sound looked good. The game audio looked good as well. So I think everything went all right. Okay, so save the game. Wait, not here. It will be this one. So save the game right here. And then I'll be probably playing this game again. Don't know when I'll be streaming again as well too. Maybe someday. I will try to come tonight. I think it'll be good as well. But I'll be playing another game. I'll be playing a very cool game. NieR is one as well, but it's not gonna be NieR. So I will save the game right now, and that will be it for the stream today. So let me try here, still getting the hang. Okay, I think everything is going all right. Okay, yes, it appeared, the ending screen. So thank you everybody for watching. This will be it for today. Hope everybody had a good time as I did, and I hope you'll be seeing you again on the next stream. Thank you and bye bye. See ya.